What's up, guys? Sting90 here. Today I made a video of me flinging 800 fish. Now I know this is pointless as fuck, but I just basically did this to give you a basic idea of how much fish you would have to fillet for a perfect row. I know everybody's RNG is a little bit different, but just to get a general idea, I'm going to fillet 800 fish and show what it takes just to get a perfect row. So stick around, and I got this in 4x motion, so I try to speed this up as much as possible. Here we are, and you'll see that I have filleted 800 fish, and I got 4 perfect row. So about 1 per 200, 1 per stack. Anyways, I'm going to wrap the video up here. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see y'all next time.